because he's a leader on the floor. He sets things, and look at that pass. Ang ganda naman. And the seal move. Parang may communication between Ravena. Ganun din ang percentage ni Mac Bello.
Ravena, Ighalo, libre sa kaliwa.
Yes.
Pinaway ang
tres.
NLEX, who's now the import, at least for the moment, on the bench of Blackwater.
Kiefer Ravena
with his first 2 points of the game.
A hang time for Kiefer Ravena and finding the space.
Ravena libre, may oras. Pabuelo, mahabol ba si Jello? Kiefer will swoop in for his third and fourth point of the game. So although they're shooting at a much better clip to start this second period.
Oh, what a nice switch coming from Ravena that time.
Out with some injuries. This is going to be a strong NLEX squad for a long while, especially if they keep shooting the long ball at the rate they are. Tough shot by Maliksi. That's a miss.
Hindi na umiikot yung bola na naman ng Blackwater. And here's Ravena. Oh, what a shot! The man is on fire. He's doing everything for the Road Warriors. Parks was very much subdued and settling for a lot of outside shots. And you pick up power for Jared Kenyan.
Colorful, semi-gloss.
Oh, what a nice, clean as a whistle, three-point shot by Kiefer Ravena.
This is San Miguel Bierman taking on the Alaska Aces.
Oh, that's going to be a beautiful... Oh, look at this! Cuts now! He's joining the three-point party!
Lusot si Ravena, who will try to get that shot!
Oh, yes!
Quatro shot mula kay Ravena!
Nice gym here being played and hosting the PBA. Asulu, oh, yes! Reverse dunk coming from Asulu!
Yes, he's had dunks, we've had threes, we've had everything you've ever wanted.
Versus Kiefer Ravena. Oh. Matchup on the young guns. Ravena from way outside. Three, go.
Kiefer was
right. There's a switch now. It's Bello on Kiefer Ravena. Kinyan. Oh, there's a step back. Another three-point shot.
Back-to-back threes for the Phenom.
The best player of the game from the NLEX Road Warriors, Kiefer Ravena. Out of these numbers that you produce coming off the bench, Kiefer, 25.7 rebounds and 7 assists. I know pinaka malaking bagay sa'yo and that made a big impact also in this game is the number of assists. Tell me about the conscious effort from you to get your teammates involved, everybody being on the same page.
Well, it's easier to play basketball when everybody's touching the ball, everybody's trying to score. If we have a lot of assists, it means we're getting good shots, easy baskets on transition or on our sets. It's just a conscious effort from each and every one of us to help one another, make lives easier for us. And props to all the coaching staff, all the players coming in extra early for practice. Kasi hindi naman kami magkakaroon ng maraming assists kung hindi kami nakakashoot. So everybody's working hard for it, so hopefully it continues and we can stay consistent.
We were talking about earlier also that effort to improve your outside shooting. In this game, we broke the PBA record high. We had 37 triple conversions for both teams. Limadon coming from you, how big part of your international experience you're bringing into this game for that to happen?
Well, it's big, no? It's something that we saw in the World Cup, and hopefully we can imply here in the PBA, use it to our advantage. And it's just a conscious effort, you know, the time, the hours that we put in. So props to everybody in the team.
You are on your way to Dubai, coming with a +3 record for NLEX at Road Warriors. You might want to invite the fans to come and check you guys out at the Coca-Cola Arena.
Sa lahat ng mga kababayan namin sa Dubai, hopefully you can come out and watch us play against San Miguel on October 4 and Ginebra on October 5. It's going to be two amazing games. And I just want to greet my mom a happy, happy, happy birthday. Thank you for always being there and for your support. Love you. Happy birthday, Ma.
Congratulations, Kiefer Ravena, best player ng ating laro.